Good morning, everybody. It is game day eve. It's Friday. It's about 6 a.m. I'm getting my day started. Got a little coffee. We're about to do some studying and get prepared for the day. Today's going to be a day in the life. College cheerleader on game day. Go Tigers. All right. You can't really see me, but we're in the car driving. See you in a few. All right. I'm headed back to my dorm. Like I said, we're about to get some studying in. I know it's early. I usually wake up around 7 a.m. Depending on what time my first class starts, and I study before class, and then I go to class, study after class, go to practice, study after practice, and then yeah, I'm pretty much done for the day after 7 or 8 o'clock. All right, so I haven't talked to y'all since this morning. We're back on the vlog. I just finished all of my classes for the day. I had a math exam, a calculus exam I just took. I don't even know how to feel about it. I hope I did good. We'll see how that goes. But yeah, I'm about to head to practice for the day. We're gonna practice some stuff for the game. Get a good workout in. All right, so we're headed into pre-game day practice. Last practice for game day tomorrow, baby. You know, go Tigers. I'll see y'all tomorrow. We got Jalen too. She'll be cheering tomorrow too. So hopefully we get some good pictures together and everything. Go Tigers.
It is game day. Right now it is around 12 o'clock. Let's get the day started.
All right, so it is like, what is it? 3 hours before game time, 2 hours before we gotta be at the stadium at our facility. So we're getting ready. She just did her hair, she doing her makeup. I got on my pants already. I just gotta put on my shirt and, you know, take off the do-rag.
It's the first night in Death Valley. Our first night in Death Valley, and it's also like the first game. That's at nighttime.
Yeah, cause the first game was a day game. So it's gonna be lit. We're finna turn up to the van. It might not have a lot of people there, only 25,000, but that's still a lot, still a lot. Both of our parents are gonna be here. So we gotta turn up for them. Oh, hey.
It's almost game time. We're leaving Jalen's dorm. Just got finished getting all ready. I'm about to do some last minute stuff.
We just finished the first half. How you feeling? How y'all feeling? We're here right now, right? It's like 38-10, 31-10. I'm gonna check the weather. The dub. I did not record a lot today and I'm so sorry. I should have showed y'all more, but next game day I'm gonna show y'all a lot more stuff than today. Good Tigers.